Okay, so we are four students from Mrs. Gizas's AP Biology class at Westmore Central High School, and at the very beginning of our school year, we had the assignment of writing out a grant proposal for BASF, their scientific education grant, and we sent in a proposal saying that we would like $5,000 in funding in order to put out this DNA barcoding lab for sushi around our town. And we won the $5,000 and we bought a whole bunch of stuff, and then after our AP biology test in May, we got to actually do our experiment that we set out to do.
So you know when you go to any grocery store, they scan items, they use the barcode. If you apply that to our lab, every species that exists right now has their own barcode. So we tapped into that and we used a blast lab to see if what we're getting from these sushi stores, if it's really true.